The Johnston Baugh backyard is their happy place.
I love to come out here after work.
A place where dreams are planted and nurtured.
She's the dreamer, I'm the builder.
Katie dreamed of having a big, beautiful garden.
This is the garden area that started it all.
Dennis, affectionately known as Mr. Wonderful, began building.
Well, can you build this?
And building.
Well, can you do this?
And building.
And it just kept going back and forth. It helped the other individual dream bigger on what they wanted. And then when she asked me to do something, it increased my abilities to learn and do things.
A chicken coop, pizza oven, 6 raised garden beds, and now a greenhouse.
I do what I do because of her.
Their joyful partnership has blossomed into a spicy little business.
We have a variety of peppers.
Katie grows a potpourri of peppers.
These ahi peppers are from Peru. So we've got ghost peppers, chocolate habaneros, apocalypse scorpion peppers for crazy pepper people. All kinds of peppers that you've probably never heard of. Butt peppers.
Why do we call them butt peppers? Because what it does later?
We're going to have to look that up. So we're looking forward to this summer making some really special batches.
They've started making their own tasty line of hot sauces. 7 varieties so far.
And hopefully lots more, because I have a lot of ideas.
KJ's Hot Sauces, a name with a fun inception.
You and I did a little cooking show on... you were the first person that I went on TV with cooking, and you started calling me KJ, and it has stuck now. All kinds of people call me that, even my family, so you're responsible for the name.
You're welcome.
The fermenting is what makes these taste better than what you normally buy in stores.
They have blended, bottled, and sold hundreds of bottles of sauce.
Louisiana, mm-hmm. Pineapple habanero. Oh, this one is popular with the ladies, the strawberry peach habanero. The chard series, we grill part of the peppers, kind of get that smoky flavor.
You gonna try that one then?
I think so. This is chard green, okay.
I do love chard things.
Sweet and heat.
Okay.
Oh yeah! You like it the mango?
I like it the mango.
They may never get rich selling sauce, but Dennis and Katie are wealthy in love.
The romantic, saucy stuff.
No telling what might grow when you're not afraid to dream. I'm Lance West, getting lost in Oklahoma.